Hello, Solar here, and welcome to this presentation. Today I'm presenting the code to detect and automatically analyze a truss that is just drawn on a piece of paper with computer vision techniques using MATLAB. So the process can be explained as the following. Segmentation of all truss components using MATLAB image processing toolbox. Call SAP 2000 from MATLAB to send all the loading and geometry information required for truss analysis and send the results to MATLAB. Then I augment the graphics on a display associated with internal loads coming from SAP 2000. So let's get it started. So what I do is I point my smartphone to all those images, and you're seeing the screen in MATLAB that I see in my smartphone. So before analyzing all these trusses, I will have to understand the geometry information. Where all the joints are located, how these members are connected to each other. I need to understand the loading information, how the loading is applied to my problem. I need to understand the boundary condition, where I can see the supports. So I need to segment all those trusses to their components. So I push this radio button here. I say segment the joints. I can see now the joints are segmented. I can segment lines and supports and these arrows as well. So now we have all those information associated with each of those truss that is segmented. And you can see that MATLAB is now shooting all those information out, and I can see all those information associated with each of those frames that is segmented. Okay, now we're ready for analysis. The analysis is done through SAP 2000. So I send all those information that is extracted from an image to SAP 2000 to provide analysis. So I push the button. And SAP 2000 will start to draw the same shape that I had ahead of time drawn on a piece of paper. It will analyze it and give all those information back. All those internal forces now is augmented in my display. So if I rotate the, I can see as well. If I push it back, I can see it as well. So I can provide you some more examples. So here is the truss next to it. I want to analyze it. So once I'm happy about all that segmentation, I'm just pushing the button to call SAP from MATLAB to provide me the analysis. Then SAP will analyze it and giving me all that axial loads to be displayed in my view. So you can see that all that axial load is back in MATLAB, and actually if I go to SAP 2000, if I want to view all that internal forces, there it is. This is the same internal forces that I see here in MATLAB. So the result is now augmented in my display. I can provide you some further examples. Now here is another example. I use MATLAB this time for analysis. So I simply push the button. MATLAB will quickly analyze it. I can bring other trusses in the game. and see only the result for the trust that I just analyzed. Alright, thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more of this material, please subscribe to my channel. And also, if you have any questions, please comment below. Thanks for your time.